night of cinema and cuisine sounds pretty good, right? Well, we have Liz Schuster joining us with Tenacious Eats and Chris Clark. He's the Cinema St. Louis Artistic Director, and you guys are getting together for this. Good morning to both of you.
Good morning, Margie.
Yeah, thanks for having me.
Yeah, of course, always. And Chris, I'm going to start with you, how this all came about in the movie that you're featuring.
So 20 years ago when I first started, this film was at the Telluride Film Festival, mm-hmm. which is on Labor Day weekend each year. A former board member and a longtime festival supporter was there and said she saw the movie. She said everyone in St. Louis loves food, and so you have to get this movie for the festival. And I was just figuring out how to do this job, and I got a hold of the director and did get the film. It was a big hit and ultimately won our Audience Choice Award for the festival that year. So when we were thinking about what to do this year, we put them all together, thought of Chef Liz, why don't we do a Tenacious Eats event about this great fun film that's about a crazy night in a New York restaurant.
So a normal night for me.
Yes.
It's called Dinner Rush, and Liz was telling me, Margie, you got to see it, because I have not seen it yet, and you're preparing a five-course meal for this, right?
I am, and this is not a normal five-course. I mean, with Tenacious Eats, we usually, you know, we do five courses, but this is like chef putting on his best show kind of courses. Uh-huh. So this is one of our courses called My Brother Paolo.
Okay.
There's a little underworld mafia stuff going on in this film.
All right.
I'm doing clams and linguine, mm-hmm. But to make it a special for us, for it to be a little bit more St. Louis, I'm adding some local beer to our clams.
Okay.
And then I've got some garlic and red pepper flake, parsley, and a bit of fresh lemon, and I am browning some crumbs to go on the top. So we're going to do five courses, including our revenge dish at the end, which is our version of tiramisu.
Okay.
And we're serving lobster tail with caviar. Yeah, this is whoa on the menu.
This is a big five course. Okay,
yes.
So when can people come out and check out the movie and get some eats on?
This event is Saturday at the Mahler Ballroom.
Okay.
And Chris, this is a special place, right?
Yeah.
This fits the whole genre.
Okay.
It just recently remodeled in the last year or so, including a brand new chandelier that they put together by hand with 10,000 pieces.
Oh, my. Okay.
It's stunningly beautiful. It was built in 1907 by the Mahler family to be a dance studio, and their apartments are upside. At that time, it cost $55,000 in 1907, so it's just lavishly beautiful.
Only $55,000. Huh?
Yes.
Right.
It'll be a fun place to have this this event.
Are tickets still available?
Tickets are still available, yes. We'll be selling them until Wednesday afternoon, so the clock is ticking. So you really want to, this is really a one-of-a-kind event, even for Tenacious Eats. So it'd really be fun to have people there.
And you're also doing a live auction as well?
Yes.
Very nice. And there'll be a bit of an intermission. And so it is a little bit different than what you guys are used to doing there if you've ever been out to any of the Tenacious Eats. And Liz, I think this is going to be a fun one for you.
Oh, I am.
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm so excited about this
menu. I
can tell.
Yeah.
I mean, this is one of my favorite things to make. It's very simple. I think a lot of people think there's a lot going on with clams and linguine.
Mm-hmm.
It's just a lot of flavor and a little love. So it's, but even the drinks, we're doing dirty martinis. Old school sidecar. I mean, we're not doing this, you know what I mean? It's not a just small plates kind of thing. And it's a movie that involves chefs and our lifestyle, our world. So it's very personal for me.
I love it. I love it. What a rush. 20 years with Chris Clark, Mahler Ballroom. That's on Washington Avenue, Saturday at 6 p.m. And just go to cinemastlouis.org to get your tickets. And how long are they available?
Until Wednesday afternoon.
Tomorrow afternoon.
Yes.
Okay, so you need to get on that. Liz Schuster, thank you so much. Tenacious Eats. And Chris Clark, we appreciate it. And congratulations on 20 years.
Thank you very much.
That's fantastic. And we'll be right back.